Welcome back to Let's Play Dragon Slayer, The Legend of Heroes. We're going to Red Pier. We're in Skull Rock right now. Got captured by some pirates who made us feel bad for them and didn't want them to get in trouble with their captain. So we ended up here in Skull Rock, and the captain, Captain Morgan, knows Giles. I guess Giles was once a pirate. And so we're kind of buddies with them. We played some kind of barrel, stab the barrel, kind of pop the weasel kind of game. And won some torches. That's pretty much it. So we're headed to Red Pier. They've warned us not to go to Port Norse. But actually, technically, it's not that far from Red Pier. And Darkheim is just past there. It's kind of a winding path through mountains and along the shore. But technically, the shortest run we have is Red Pier to Vonheim. So we're probably checking out Red Pier and then going to Vonheim. We're getting on board. Found a jazzy little music place. Well, once we get out of here anyway. Oh, no jazzy music this time. Sneed says, "Arr, Simon, how have you been keeping? These folks are mates of Captain Morgan's. Take care of them. This is the Red Pier Hangout. Y'all can use it as a base. Simon here will look out for you. Arr, I'm off." Okay. We got a base. "You sailors look okay. Come sack out here when you get wounded." I thought Red Pier might be a town, but apparently not. Oh, maybe it is a town. "Have you come to deal? What'll it be? Have a look at these." Okay, they got mage fruits. Mage fruits are pretty good because they restore your magic points, I think, to full? I'm not completely sure. They're very expensive, so I'm not going to buy one yet. I do have one. I'm always open when you're ready to deal, and we have a lot of herbs. Ramius the Snitch says, "Psst, heard the news? Old King Magnus only looks out for himself. He ran like a rabbit when his castle was invaded. He even tried to flee for Sordis, our neighboring country." Hmm. Oh, more Beatles references here. "Welcome to Norland, me hearties. The Seeker knows it all." Okay, no Beatles reference, at least I can tell. Okay, so you have these two people, and then anything else? Let's see, there's another... Oh, this is... No, that's not where he came in. "Fisherman says, Lord Hans seized my boat because I couldn't pay my taxes. He runs Norland with an iron fist. The country's gone straight downhill with him in control. I'm gonna starve." Mm. "Old guy says, that yellow belly King Magnus just up and left us. If only Prince Evan were here to set things right." Well, yeah, Prince Logan? Maybe Prince Logan can help? We'll see. Well, what about this guy? Oh, never mind. It's a guy I just looked at, and then there's the church here. And then this kind of outside area. And then the hideout is up here. Anything over here? That's the boat back. Curious if you can go back. You can. Unfortunately, I can't. I'm just gonna load my save. Alright, so that's the boat back, and then... anything else? I just don't want to miss anything. I'm trying to be really thorough here. Old man's cabin... Okay, back to the overland map. So I'm heading east around the coast here to get to Vonheim. Kind of warned me not to go to Port Norris. If I go up north, kind of a winding track that goes around, I can't show you, unfortunately. I could if I had that item, the Seeker Lens. Yeah, pretty much, yeah, north... east from here is Port Norris. We have to go around a lot of mountains surrounding, winding track around. And then, if you go a little further around that track, there's Darkheim. There's also, if you go the other way, we can get to Something Haven. I have it covered up with the map here. There's something called the Tombs over there, too. And then there's, but if I go to the east, there's Vonheim, and not too far from there, Heartwood. So let's check it out. Water Beast Wall. Okay, that looks like a mage. Squid King. Oh, I meant to hit... Okay, let's see how Sonya does. Her attack is... Oh, her attack is stinky because she doesn't have a good weapon. If I'd have known, I would have kept one of those iron lances. Okay. With the staff I gave her. Use leech on us. Chopping at Giles. Well... I think fire might be a good idea. Well, he doesn't have fire. He has ice and shock. Because our physical attacks don't seem to be doing a lot of damage. We've cut our defense down. How about Waste 3? Okay, one left. Oh, I like this part of the song. We don't often have long enough battles to hear this. Which I guess is a good thing, in general. Nice! 660 gold, 273 experience. Yeah, at this rate, Giles will level up soon. Of course, you know the experience is divided between the party members, but, you know, listen, I'm pretty sure it is. Let's just top off with some spells. Let's, Sonya has the most magic points at this point, but she's only got Cure 3. I want to get the Cure 1 spell for her to help her, like, top off and stuff. So we have to go to the party member with the second most magic, which is really all of them. Okay. Pretty much the same. So, Logan. Ethan. We're gonna Ethan again. And Giles. Good enough. so we're almost to Vonheim, actually. Only one enemy encounter along the way. Have you come to deal? What'll it be? Have a look at these. Okay, he's also selling the herb and the mage fruit, same as in Red Pier. Okay, we got more poultry. Old Murdoch says, you should see all the fuss over at the mayor's. Someone special's there, I'm sure. The food they order is fit for a king. I can't get to the chickens. Father Asimov says, in Norland, we don't mess with dragons or their lightning. Why the hell would you? You look like royal guards of Darkheim, Ethan says. What are you doing in Vonheim? Who's asking, wise guy? Get out of my face. A nobleman says, what's all the noise out there? Sorry, Sir Patrick. Some strangers are annoying us. Sir Patrick says, ach, me stars. You're the Lord Evan. It's been ages. Logan? Was that his last name? What are you doing here? Where you been all this time? Come in, sirs. The kings are in. I would have looked at the rest of the place first. Oh, this King Magnus. We've been hearing a lot about him. People do not like him very much. Look, everyone. It's my long-lost little brother, Evan. Ethan says, don't be so formal. And what are you doing here? Oh, Ethan? You mean Evan? Ethan is Evan? So what are you doing here? My castle's invaded. I went to Port Norris, but I was stopped short by beasts there, too. My only chance to get into Windguard was gone. I didn't know where to turn. I went east, but the tunnel to Sordis was blocked by cave-ins. My last choice was to find shelter there at Mayor Logheed's. Logheed's? 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 Magnus, my brother, don't you ever stand and fight? Would you desert your native land? Your people? Who cares about a country full of monsters? And raiders stole a bunch of gems and keys from my castle. If I could only get into Windguard. I have all this money, so I'm sure they'd take me. A king's safety is the first priority. Ethan says, what kind of king is that? A king's job is to care for his subjects and make his land a place to be proud of. Ethan preaches about lofty ideals, human dignity, and the honor of kings. King Magnus says, Evan, you should write my speeches. But perhaps what you say is true. I ought to help Norland. So I'm sending you on a royal mission. To Port Norris and Darkheim. Cleanse them of evil. Child says, this guy is too much. Hey, Ethan, you got royal blood in your veins. How come you didn't say something? Yeah, really. I didn't see any reason to bring it up. Huh, so be a big shot. Who cares? Sonya, which royal family do you belong to? Sonya says, always the joker, eh, Giles? Do I look like a princess? Okay. Well, that was something. King Magnus says, you have the king's decree. Head north to Port Norris, and when you're done, return and tell me. Please? Pretty please? So I have his decree and his pretty please. Sir Patrick says, Lord Evan, accept me honors and come back to us. No, we need you with us, Sir Evan or Ethan, whatever. Mayor Logheed says, my Lord Evan, it's been a long time. Welcome home. Lord Evan, I didn't recognize you. Please forgive me, the royal guards are saying. All right, so there's that. Anything else here? I think that's it, actually. We need some better weapons. Alright, so now we got more reason to go to Port Norris. But if I go up around a little inlet there, north, a bit east, and then south, we have Heartwood. I'm not sure what that is, so let's go check it out, because it's actually closer. It's around here. See, I see it. Squid King and Demon Pincers await. Squid King casts Psycho 2. Oh, I meant to hit him. What is he doing? Powering up? Oh, these things are parrying. Lashing out. I mean, the flame thing is, flame staff isn't that bad. Glad we held on to it, actually. Evading the blow. Parrying. Severe blow. On Sonya? Some pretty good money, though. Saving. Oh! Water Beast Wall. Nice. Really, two. Oh, I hate that. At least it didn't attack again. Giles leveling up, nice. Logan and Ethan not far behind. Okay, so strength. Two. Intelligence, two. Let's get luck up a bit more. He's pretty good with speed. Let's put some speed in next time. Most probably. So now we got... Logan still has... Actually, Giles now. The best magic points for our purposes. I want to cast Cure 1. Sonya does not have that. Just topping off because I don't know what this place is all about. And because Jal is leveled up, so that's a good reason as any. Heartwood. Oh, it's just this little place. Alright. A mean old lady says, "You're strangers. State your business or just get out." Alright, I guess we're supposed to come here later. Now, if I continue on from here, there's a cave called Border Pit, which goes off to another, like, crosses over a river or something. That's probably gonna be tough for us. Especially because it's across the bridge. So I say head back to Red Pier. I think we go sleep there. And then go on to Port Norris. So we have to go, yeah, back around. Tortoids! Oh, God. Searing heat erupts. One down. Just a little while to kill these things. There we go. Here too. Yeah, another cure too, I guess, yeah. Yeah, he got slammed a lot. Okay, one here. One here. Giles hasn't been really hurt lately. I'm sure he doesn't mind that. Alright, so we're going back. There's Vonheim. Going all the way back to Red Pier. And it's pretty much on the way to where we have to go, the Port Noors, anyway. These guys are annoying. Oh, we did 412 on that. Who did that? Was that Giles? They just take our defense points, so we hit them for less. That might have been Logan who did that, actually. One left. Got another good hit. Logan leveling up. Oh, and Ethan too. Sweet. Alright, strength. Giving him 44. Intelligence. 40. One in luck. And Ethan. This helps because they're now fully healed, so we don't need to heal these guys. It's another good bonus of going up a level. I'll give him 43. Intelligence. 39 and one luck. I'm not sure if luck is as much an important stat as the others. I mean, obviously, strength is how much you're hitting. I'm pretty sure. Intelligence is how many magic points you have. For sure. And, yeah, speed affects your ability. You know, you go in battle before the enemy, before other characters, such. And luck, I think, just helps you get crits. I'm completely sure. Anyway, but this is a good occasion to save. So, back to... oops. 140, that's good. Good. Yeah, these just attack. It looks like they're not draining abilities or anything like that. One point. Come on, guys. We got a lion blade. I wonder if we can sell that. Well, we could give that to Sonya, actually. Oh my god. Speaking of Sonya, her hit points. Well, now we can use her spell. Let's see how much it gives her back. If it gives her back 522, then we know that it's the same as the other cure spells and gives you back hit points 10 times the amount of magic points that it uses. So if that's true, yeah, 522, let's see. Yes. Okay. Now, I don't think anyone else needs this. So also has a lot of magic. 3, 8, 8, 3, 0. Here we are. We're at Pier. Let's go rest. It's up here. I think we have to talk to him. Ahoy! Grab a bunk. We be bedding down our. Okay. Alright, we're done here. Actually, just want to see. Equipping for Sonya. She's doing pretty good with the fire staff against these enemies. Lion Blade, actually going from attack 29 to 124, good. Which I think is the rest. No. We're better than that. She has the Lion Blade, and we have the Iron Sword, is even better. Well, we still have the fire staff if we want to change back to it. Didn't want to talk to you. Get out of my way. Thank you. Alright, so I know I save a lot. So we kind of need to head east and then turning south, northeast around this mountain range. It's kind of a long trek. Let's see how much he hits for. What? One. She does 1 point. I'm scared. Wow. She didn't get to hit that time. I think I'm gonna mess around and see if she does 1 point, like, on everybody, and then we're gonna give her back the fire staff. We just sell the iron lance, then? Lion blade. Oh, the lion blade, actually. That's actually 2 weapons back, I think. Because right now we're using the iron sword, but I think before that, it was an iron lance? And the lion lance? I don't know, I just think there was 2 more. That's probably why she's doing so bad. I'm surprised something dropped the Lion Blade then so far into this. So we're probably gonna have to use the flame staff, whatever it's called, anyway. Oh, that was stupid. Every once in a while I do something stupid like that. So let's head back. I want to see if she really does that bad against everything. Tortoids. Were we fighting Tortoids? That's Ethan. Where's Ethan? I can't just equip everybody. I wonder if that takes a round. Oh, is she gonna equip it and automatically... We'll keep using that. Let's keep an eye on our totals here. I'm just gonna play around with it a little bit. Probably gonna go back and sleep and then call in an episode here, and then next episode we'll head to Port North and all that. Okay. A lot of healing going on after that battle. Tortoids. Oh wait, it's over here. Yeah, I'm gonna sell it. I'm gonna sell that. She'll keep using the fire staff. Lion Blade. Substandard weapon. Wait, where's the... Oh, here we go. Alright, good to go. Oops. We'll end off here. So next episode, the voyage, the trek to Port Norse, and perhaps after that, Darkheim. Yeah, we'll check it out. There's another town not far from where we're going either, but I'm not sure if we're supposed to be going there. Something Haven. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.